My specialty is liver diseases. So I see patients obviously with liver diseases. Many of them have this condition called fatty liver disease, which is a new condition that really came about as a part of people putting on more weight. The interest in fatty liver disease really is because it's become such a major problem. This is what was coming through our clinic doors day after day after day. But the fact that we can see that patients' fatty liver disease improves when they lose a little bit of weight is very encouraging because it shows this is a condition that actually is malleable. Fatty liver disease really made me go into weight loss because, you know, we can diagnose it, but we don't have any medications for it. So it was, you reach that particular point and it's very frustrating. And like a lot of physicians, you know, we've been giving sort of very general advice about lifestyle changes and weight loss, but unless you give people specific tools that they can actually use, it's not very helpful just to tell people to get a bit more exercise or something like that. So that really made me look at weight loss as a clinical area and then realize that actually there are a bunch of tools available for weight loss which just haven't been brought to play with our patients.